Hi, and welcome to QlikFix. This video will demonstrate how to correlate the bookmark feature in Qlik Sense and QlikView. In QlikView, bookmarks can be stored in three locations depending on the type of bookmark. In Qlik Sense, however, all bookmarks are stored in the app's binary file. The binary file names corresponds to the app IDs which can be listed via QMC. In QlikView, only the document bookmarks are stored in the document file itself. The document bookmark function correlates to the public bookmarks in Qlik Sense. Bookmarks created by the app developer become a public bookmark once the app is published. In QlikView, a bookmark visualized under My Bookmarks is either a personal server bookmark stored outside the document in a T-shared file, or a user bookmark stored on the QlikView desktop user's computer. In Qlik Sense, creating a personal bookmark gets it listed under My Bookmarks. If the app has been published, right-clicking the bookmark and selecting Publish moves the bookmark under the Bookmarks Publish by Me area. Other users will see it under Community Bookmarks area, and now it can be used by all users that have access to the app. The Community Bookmarks correlate to the Shared Server Bookmarks function in QlikView. It is a common practice to use the document unopened triggers to apply a bookmark when the QlikView document is open. In Qlik Sense, this can be accomplished by right-clicking the desired bookmark and selecting it as a default one prior to publishing the app. Here we see the default bookmark being applied automatically when the app is open. The same can be performed at a sheet level, as it is performed in QlikView when the sheet event trigger onActivate Sheet is used. While editing the sheet, click on the empty space to deselect any objects, then on the right pane under the Actions tab, configure the action of applying the desired bookmark. Now when the specific sheet is accessed, the action of applying the bookmark created will be triggered. Another common practice in QlikView is to set a default sheet to be displayed when the app is open. This is performed by using the document unopened triggers to activate a specific sheet. In Qlik Sense, this can be accomplished with the bookmark that has the option of Save Sheet Location set. The bookmark may or may not include selections. Then, set the bookmark as the app's default. The app opens displaying the specific sheet location set in the bookmark, skipping the app overview page. This is also more corresponding to the user experience when opening a QlikView document. Lastly, when a bookmark is created for an app that contains alternate states, a common place to check for selections and alternate states association is the XML file created when exporting bookmarks in QlikView. In Qlik Sense, alternate state information along with selection and other bookmark setup information can be visualized under View Details. Thanks for watching.